father, Grandmaster Shou Yi Liang, here with me. Coming from Vancouver, Canada, he was elected as one of the top professional wushu coaches in China and taught at the University of British Columbia for more than 20 years. Now his school, the Shou Yi Liang Wushu Taiji Qigong Institute in Canada, is very well known, and he has actually nurtured a lot of students and instructors. Why are you here today?
Oh, support this event, support the Kung Fu magazine, support Gigi.
Support Gigi, that's great. Yeah. How do you think of today's tournament?
Very great. It's the first time. Mm-hmm. Very great.
Very good. Will you demonstrate for us today?
Yes.
And what are you going to perform?
I'm going to demonstrate Xiao Yao Zhang. Wuji Xiao Yao Zhang. Zhang is a pong. Xiao Yao.
Xiao Yao pong. So Wuji Xiao Yao is, I know, is very well known. Is one of your specialty.
Wuji Xiao Yao system come from Sichuan province. San is mountain. They have six very major forms. They have Xiao Yao Pang, Xiao Yao Quan, Xiao Yao Denmark, Xiao Yao Kicking Hui, Xiao Yao Takedown, Xiao Yao Guap in China. And also the Sichuan, we have Binang the Wumei. They have the seven protect the mountain boxer, the skill, and the three Wuji system, the form. Yeah, have more and more. This is a major form, have some have more other things.
Very exciting. So we're looking forward to see your performance tonight on the Wuji Xiao Yao Zhang.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.